disputes between church and state don't always have happy endings. But that's not the case in Salisbury, England. Salisbury is located in Wiltshire, about 85 miles southwest of London, and just 8 miles south of the world-famous Stonehenge Monument. When Bishop Richard Poole found conditions at his cathedral, built in 1092, untenable, he announced that he was moving it from the ancient hilltop fortress of Old Sarum to a location about 2 miles to the south. Work began in 1220, and just 38 years later, the new Salisbury Cathedral was finished. Unlike many other cathedrals that took hundreds of years to finish, builders were able to maintain one unified design. Salisbury Cathedral was built in the early English Gothic style. The cathedral boasts of having the highest spire in the United Kingdom, 440 feet. Visitors can take a tower tour and climb 332 steps for a closer look of how it was built. The cathedral was finished in 1258. Construction set off a building boom in what started out being called New Sarum. Salisbury today, with a population of over 40,000, soon became an important market town, and it still is. Market areas were designated with crosses. This one is where the poultry market was held. The cathedral is the main attraction today. It hosts 500,000 visitors each year. The walled area surrounding the cathedral is called the Close. It includes several museums, schools, and elaborate gates. Salisbury Cathedral has the largest cloister in the United Kingdom and is the home of one of only four surviving original copies of the Magna Carta, which is on display in the chapter house. The cathedral also has what's believed to be the world's oldest working clock, built in 1386. There are modern touches as well. The baptismal font was added in 2008 to commemorate the cathedral's 750th anniversary. The gift shop and the restaurant have a glass ceiling, which offers stunning views of the spire. Many who visit Salisbury start here on their way to visit Stonehenge. Salisbury is an easy day trip from London. The rail station is about 0.5 mile from the center of town, where you can buy tickets, including bus transportation to Stonehenge and the ruins of Old Sarum, at the tourist information office. Salisbury is an interesting and lively town with lots to see and do. It's well worth taking time to explore.